The other thing I occasionally do is let go of the stick, sort of like that, and you balance it on the pad of your hand and the center point of the stick, kind of like that. A bit tricky though, and you have to be really in the mood to get it. Once you do, sort of sits on your hand. Try and get it go around twice.